It's 12 noon on WOON Woonsocket, and good afternoon, everybody. Hello, Christmas holiday is all about traditions, and our holiday tradition here at WOON is to recognize the accomplishments of the many, many high school performing artists in their music and arts departments. And our next group that we'll be honoring and showing you what they're up to is the music department of the Mount St. Charles Academy, Mark Blanchett, director, who back on December 18th in the high school gym presented an instrumental Christmas. And we'll begin the concert right after these messages.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year from Susie Insurance Agency. As an independent and trusted choice insurance agency, we have strong ties with the Northern Rhode Island community and work with you one-on-one. Susie Insurance Agency independent agents give you many options, competitive prices, and unbiased direct advice on the best choice for you and your family. Call the Susie Insurance Agency, 401-762-2218, for auto, home, business, and life insurance, and discover for yourself the Susie difference. Mike, Joan, and the staff at Cody's Auto Body, 716 St. Paul Street, North Spitfield, would like to take this time to thank Mark Blanchett and the entire Mount St. Charles Band for the excellent job they did with this year's Christmas concert. Since 1969, Cody's Auto Body is your collision repair specialist. Call Mike at 762-2883. Cody's Auto Body wishes everyone a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
When we were recording the Mount St. Charles Academy Christmas concert, we were approached by Mike Cody of Cody Auto Body, who asked us to make a special message of condolence to Mark Blanchett and his family on the passing of Mark's mother just before the concert started. And we'll add our own wishes to that.
Remember when you went into an insurance agency, they treated you like you were the most important person to ever come through the door? Remember when an insurance agency stood behind their plans with their reputation? They still remember that now at Hunter Insurance. For the last 15 years, it's always been the same. You've depended on Hunter Insurance for homeowners and auto coverage for years. Now depend on them to help find the right plan to insure your life, too. Hunter Insurance, for 15 years, the best insurance value in Northern Rhode Island, 389 Old River Road in Manville. Call 769-9500.
Eastern Landscaping is an award-winning company recognized for its solid reputation spanning 40 years. Eastern Landscaping is a full-service business welcoming residential and commercial clients using the latest technology in design and construction. Visit their website at easternlandscaping.net to see their full range of service from lawn care to exterior construction. From owner Leo Houle and the employees at Eastern Landscaping, a Merry Christmas to you all, and especially to our excellent young musicians. Eastern Landscaping, 766-9035.
Good afternoon, everyone. As always, it's a great pleasure to welcome all of you to our annual Christmas concert. And it's especially nice to see so many familiar faces coming back to celebrate with us, and so many new faces as well. It's fitting for us to usher in this last week of Christmas by sharing the great gift that is the talent of the students in our music department. Hopefully their work will bring joy and usher in some Christmas spirit for all of us. So sit back and enjoy the gift. We begin with our junior band under the direction of Mr. Mark Blanchett.
I'd like to begin our Christmas concert with Santa at the Symphony. This piece blends familiar Christmas carols with famous classics by Mozart, Beethoven, Brahms, and Tchaikovsky to create a highly entertaining and fun experience in classical music. Einie Kleinie Nach Music, The Nutcracker, Brahms' First Symphony, 1812 Overture, and Beethoven's Fifth will never be the same. Even Scrooge will enjoy this arrangement. Ladies and gentlemen, the Mount Junior Band will now perform Santa at the Symphony.
crazy workshop to make all those toys that come down the chimney each Christmas. Those many hardworking elves haven't gotten the credit they deserve until today. The band would like to take you, the audience, on a short trip to the North Pole so that you can experience the sounds of the workshop and really understand the lives of these overworked, underappreciated elves. Please welcome our elves. Elf Barnhart. Elf Garrett. Elf Silva. And Elf Valliere.
Okay, so.
And a nice round of applause for our wonderful, brave elves.
We would like to end our portion of the concert with the gift of Christmas. 'Tis a season of giving, and what better way can we do that than by playing some traditional Christmas carols? Angels We Have Heard on High, Away in a Manger, and Oh Come All You Faithful will fill your minds with special memories from the past. And you can be sure that all those special memories we have of our families during this exciting time of year won't soon be forgotten. All three of these pieces, while capturing the spirit of the past, give hope to the present and a vision of promise for the future. I hope that this year, each and every one of you will take the time to enjoy the wonderful gift of Christmas.
He has the red jacket, he forgot the beard. Like a special, I guess it was a special entrance of Santa for the concert.
Christmas jokes. Most audiences aren't this quiet during a concert. We just have a couple of people changing uniforms and instruments. Oh, I have background new music. I should make an announcement. On Christmas Day, at noon, this concert will be broadcast on radio station WOON. If you look at the back of your programs, it says exactly what the radio station is and what their web address is. If you have friends in other parts of the world, and you would like them to enjoy this Christmas celebration at noon on Christmas Sunday, they can join you. So on the website, you can watch the video, watch your children. How you doing, Dave?
Oh, that's almost set. Okay.
And enjoy the concert. But on a serious note, I'd like to, as always, thank Dave Richards. He's been doing this for years. For the last couple of weeks, he's been at a different school and place each night, each weekend day, putting together so the Christmas Day broadcast can be completely, all the area schools get to perform their concerts, and Dave records them and probably spends Wednesday doing all the editing and gets them ready for our radio broadcast. So to Dave Richards and all the WOON crew, thank you very much.
Oh, Mount St. Charles Senior Jazz Band under the direction of Mr. Mark Blanchett. Once again, Mount St. Charles Junior Band and our guest Al. We'll take a 15-minute intermission. There are refreshments out in the lobby. Thank you.
We're only halfway through the Mount St. Charles Instrumental Christmas Concert. We hope you'll stick around for part two after these messages.
Eastern Landscaping is an award-winning company recognized for its solid reputation spanning 40 years. Eastern Landscaping is a full-service business welcoming residential and commercial clients using the latest technology in design and construction. Visit their website at easternlandscaping.net to see their full range of service from lawn care to exterior construction. From owner Leo Houle and the employees at Eastern Landscaping, a Merry Christmas to you all, and especially to our excellent young musicians. Eastern Landscaping, 766-9035.
Remember when buying new insurance was easy? Not like today with all the high pressure and fast talking. Remember when you went into an insurance agency and they treated you with respect? At Hunter Insurance, you'll find the courtesy and politeness of those early days, but you'll also find the insurance coverage designed to protect you from the risks of today. Protect your life with a plan designed to fit your needs and budget from Hunter Insurance. For 15 years, the best insurance value in Northern Rhode Island, 389 Old River Road in Manville. Call 769-9500.
Mike, Joan, and the staff at Cody's Auto Body, 716 St. Paul Street, North Smithfield, would like to take this time to thank Mark Blanchett and the entire Mount St. Charles Band for the excellent job they did with this year's Christmas concert. Since 1969, Cody's Auto Body is your collision repair specialist. Call Mike at 762-2883. Cody's Auto Body wishes everyone a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
When we were recording the Mount St. Charles Academy Christmas concert, we were approached by Mike Cody of Cody Auto Body, who asked us to make a special message of condolence to Mark Blanchett and his family on the passing of Mark's mother just before the concert started. And we'll add our own wishes to that.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year from Susie Insurance Agency. As an independent and trusted choice insurance agency, we have strong ties with the Northern Rhode Island community and work with you one-on-one. Susie Insurance Agency independent agents give you many options, competitive prices, and unbiased direct advice on the best choice for you and your family. Call the Susie Insurance Agency, 401-762-2218, for auto, home, business, and life insurance, and discover for yourself the Susie difference.
Thank you very much. We're ready to begin our second half. And we are going to begin with the JV Jazz performing Groove Bug.
Thank you.
Jazz band would now like to do an old W.C. Handy arrangement of St. Louis Blues.
Thank you.
Mr. Garamond always insists on recognizing or embarrassing any Hall of Fame members who are present. And this one, unfortunately, actually, no, that sounds wrong. Fortunately, she comes to all of our concerts. Unfortunately, she gets tired of being singled out. But so, Mrs. Donahue? She's so old, she was already here when I arrived. And her kids, who are in the band, are sitting there watching their kids, who are in the band. But I don't have the grandchildren of any of my students yet, so we're still good. Okay, so the senior band would now like to play their portion of the concert. So I'll first bring up Peter Tillinghast to tell.
Although Western European immigrants brought the Christmas tradition to the United States, the American popular culture has had a unique effect on this annual celebration. Equally, American music has been one of the most widely accepted gifts to the modern world. It is in this spirit that Robert W. Smith merges the holiday musical tradition with truly American styles through an American Christmas. Mr. Smith has woven three traditional holiday melodies with unique American styles. Beginning with quotes using John Philip Sousa's Immortal March style, the piece transitions into a piece by Tchaikovsky that is an annual tradition throughout the United States. However, following the brief melodic statement into a traditional setting, the familiar melody is transformed into an American jazz. The American style of rock follows with the traditional holiday melody that Mr. Smith calls Rocky Merry Gentlemen. Finally, sounds of John Philip Sousa's return with the careful pairing of The Stars and Stripes Forever and Jingle Bells, which Mr. Smith has titled Jingle Bells Forever. The Mount St. Charles Academy Symphonic Wind Ensemble would like to open their portion of the program with An American Christmas.
Thank you.
"Get your little drum, bring your flute," is the usual English translation of the French lyrics which Bernard de la Monnoye wrote in approximately the year 1700 for his great carol, Patapan. In this arrangement, the little drum plays in the style of the Irish Boron drum, and Monnoye's exciting tune, combined with the joyful carol from 16th century London, "God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen." As Patapan's lyrics say, "When you play your fife and drum, how can anyone be glum?" We now present Patapan.
Thank you. There is no more beloved Christmas song than Silent Night. The spectacular arrangement opens and closes with power, while the middle section has some of the most gentle and beautiful music that we will perform today. The addition of a few key changes provide for an element of surprise and rich harmony. The senior band has truly shown a strong connection towards this piece. The feeling of joy in this class is nearly palpable. We couldn't think of a better piece to dedicate to the mother of Mr. Blanchett. We hope you enjoy it as much as we did, and our one wish as that we have is that she sleep in heavenly peace.
I'd like to close our concert with Fantasia. We would now like to close our concert with Fantasia for Christmas. This piece is based on the famous Ukrainian bell carol. Carol of the Bells is one of the most popular Christmas favorites and has been heard in many different settings. Our arrangement today by Elliot Del Burgo will present the melody in many forms. Yes, you'll hear the tune in everybody's favorite setting, but you'll also hear it presented with quite a few twists. You'll hear the power of the full band, as well as quietly scored sections for just a couple of instruments. Finally, all the members of the Mount Music Department would like to thank you for joining us today. We hope that we have helped to make your Christmas season just a bit more joyful, and we all wish you a very merry and blessed Christmas.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Blanchett, all of our student musicians, all of our bands, for sharing your gifts and talents with us and making our Christmas a little bit more joyful. Thank you so much. Once again, thank you to Dave Richards and the staff at WOON for all their support of high school music here in the Blackstone Valley. We look forward to sharing the concert with all of you again on Christmas Day. And to all of you, thank you for joining us, for sharing this afternoon with us. We wish you all a very happy and a very holy Christmas, and drive carefully. Thank you.
We hope you enjoyed, as we did, the Mount St. Charles Academy Music Department's Instrumental Christmas Concert under the direction of Mark Blanchett, which was recorded back on December 18th. And we certainly hope that you'll thank the many businesses that have helped us bring this to you in this special traditional endeavor on Christmas Day. And before we thank them again with messages from the advertisers, we'll remind you our next holiday concert coming up at 2 p.m. this afternoon on this Christmas Day, that of North Smithfield, and then after that at 4 o'clock, Woonsocket High School will be performing for you as well, right here on WOON and on WoonsocketRadio.com.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year from Susie Insurance Agency. As an independent and trusted choice insurance agency, we have strong ties with the Northern Rhode Island community and work with you one-on-one. Susie Insurance Agency independent agents give you many options, competitive prices, and unbiased direct advice on the best choice for you and your family. Call the Susie Insurance Agency, 401-762-2218, for auto, home, business, and life insurance, and discover for yourself the Susie difference. Mike, Joan, and the staff at Cody's Auto Body, 716 St. Paul Street, North Smithfield, would like to take this time to thank Mark Blanchett and the entire Mount St. Charles Band for the excellent job they did with this year's Christmas concert. Since 1969, Cody's Auto Body is your collision repair specialist. Call Mike at 762-2883. Cody's Auto Body wishes everyone a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
When we were recording the Mount St. Charles Academy Christmas concert, we were approached by Mike Cody of Cody Auto Body, who asked us to make a special message of condolence to Mark Blanchett and his family on the passing of Mark's mother just before the concert started. And we'll add our own wishes to that.
Remember when the word service meant something? Remember when an insurance agency would bend over backwards to answer your questions? That time is now at Hunter Insurance. They know how to listen to you and understand your needs and then explain to you your insurance options in terms you can understand. If it's time for life insurance, they can find the perfect plan to fit your budget and needs at Hunter Insurance. For 15 years, the best insurance value in Northern Rhode Island, 389 Old River Road in Manville. Call 769-9500.
Eastern Landscaping is an award-winning company recognized for its solid reputation spanning 40 years. Eastern Landscaping is a full-service business welcoming residential and commercial clients using the latest technology in design and construction. Visit their website at easternlandscaping.net to see their full range of service from lawn care to exterior construction. From owner Leo Houle and the employees at Eastern Landscaping, a Merry Christmas to you all, and especially to our excellent young musicians. Eastern Landscaping, 766-9035.